The auroras, or northern and southern lights, have fascinated people for millennia. Many cultures have formed traditions around these mysterious dancing lights in the sky, but hidden within them are secrets of the link between Earth and the sun, a link that scientists want to better understand so they can predict and therefore protect our technology from the impacts of space weather. Particles and energy from the sun, which reach Earth through the solar wind, interact with invisible electric currents in our atmosphere, creating dazzling auroral light shows. But if strong enough, they can also disrupt technologies like GPS satellites, communication systems, and power grids. To study these electrical currents, NASA is launching EZIE in 2024. The mission will put three small satellites called CubeSats in orbit around Earth to create maps of these electrical currents for the first time. And you can help. Learners can join our team by becoming citizen scientists. What's a citizen scientist? They are members of the public, like you, who collaborate with professional scientists by helping collect data about our world. And they make a big impact. Intimidated? Don't be. Our EZIE Magnetometer Maker Kit, called EZIE-Mag for short, provides everything you need to participate and can be used by learners of all ages. Just like a professional engineer, you will build an instrument to collect valuable information about the world around you over the course of a year. Your data will provide essential context for the measurements that EZIE satellites are making high above, helping them map the electrical currents. Educational activities and design challenges, which we provide, will help learners make EZIE-Mag their own. Learners will be able to connect with EZIE researchers through interactive webinars and even connect with each other through our global pen pal program. Reach out to learn more about joining the EZIE-Mag community and helping scientists protect our technology and our planet.